Welcome back. Time now for the Daily Mail Click, and we're going to take your mind off of the coronavirus for just a bit with some amazing don't miss steals that are just for you. And that means
lifestyle expert Anna D'Souza is joining us from her home in Philadelphia. So Anna, thanks for being with us again. What do you have for us today?
Hi, Jesse. Well, during these troubling times, it's especially crucial to get a good night's sleep. This is the two-pack of the Coastal Comfort Luxury Gel Fiber Pillows. They're chemical-free and perfect for anyone suffering from respiratory issues. And I tell you, I use these in my own home and they are super comfortable. Two packs of pillows like these can retail for as much as $90, but today's deal price is just $39 for a savings of 57%. Next up, we have the Personic S430 Sonic Toothbrush with 12 brush heads. Now, this toothbrush works really hard to remove plaque and stains to leave you with naturally whiter teeth, and the brush has three different modes. Toothbrushes like this can cost upwards of $60, but today's deal price is just $29 for a savings of 52%. And Jesse, everyone can use this next deal. This is a two-pack of the iWalk faux leather quick charge wireless chargers. It's compatible with iOS and Android devices, and it transmits power through your protective case, allowing you to charge your phone anytime you put it down. A two-pack of wireless chargers like this retails for as much as $84, but today's deal price is just $20 for a jaw-dropping savings of 76%. And Jesse, this last item is great for staying inside. It's Marc New York Performance Clothing. Here I am wearing the high-low tunic. It helps me look and feel put together even when I'm working from home. You can choose from t-shirts, joggers, jackets. Now, clothing like this can cost between $39 and $69, but today's deal price, between $14 to $25 for a savings of up to 64%.
Oh, Anna, once again, batting 1,000. All great deals, so make sure you head over to morningsave.com to grab these steals before they're gone. And that is your Daily Mail Click.